Last December, my nephew, Jorden Daniel, said he wanted me to push him in this year's St. Jude Marathon. His cousin and my daughter, Alyssa, has also taken up the challenge, although we're going to start with a half marathon. Tyson Taylor is a trainer at NMMC's Wellness Center. He will be guiding us through the training process, which starts with a basic fitness assessment.
What we do, a recommended fitness assessment, height, weight, blood pressure, back flexibility, aerobic fitness, body fat.
Alyssa and I are put through the assessment and results are recorded.
23.3 below the 25, which is going to be fair.
Bicep strength was excellent. Heart rate's fit. Blood pressure's excellent. Aerobic fitness excellent.
Throughout training, our progress will be measured and compared with our initial results. After the assessment, we're given individualized training programs combining strength training, aerobic exercises, and running. Lots and lots of running.
For example, if you've only just beginning running, you need to start off maybe on a longer, maybe a 30-week program, a 24-week program, starting off, and you just increase your miles each week.
And there is the age factor.
As far as the training programs are about the same, of course, as you get older, everything slows down a little bit more, so it's going to take you a little bit longer to recover as far as from your training, but you just back off on your intensity levels just a little bit.
In other words, Alyssa will recover a lot quicker. Throughout the rest of the year, you'll see everything that goes into training for a half marathon. And of course, we will tell Jordan's story. In Tupelo, I'm Allie Martin, WCBI News.
That's not true.